What I would like to ask you to do is to think more about how we can make the internet more useful for people. Let's make it a more people-centered system, something which is taking into account solving problems for people, helping people discover each other in ways in which they can help each other to make life a lot better for us and others in this world.